Hello everyone, today we are going to see the topic modified mass selection. Mass selection is the selection process in which the plants are selected on the basis of the phenotype from a mixed population and their seeds are bulked together and used to grow the next generation. It is one of the oldest method in crop improvement program. As this mass selection is practiced both in self and cross-pollinated crops, it is more commonly used in cross-pollinated crops than in the self-pollinated crops. Defects of mass selection, that is no control on pollination. The selected plants is pollinated by both superior and the inferior pollens. Then selection based on the phenotype, that is the plants are selected only based on the phenotypic performance, which is greatly influenced by the environmental factors. To overcome these two defects, three modifications of mass selection have been suggested in cross-pollinated crops. One is rejection of inferior pollens, use of composite pollen, and stratification of field. Rejection of inferior pollen, that is the inferior pollen parent are removed before flowering and the rest are allowed for intermating. So by this the defect, that is a pollination, no control on pollination can be prevented. Example, detasseling, which is practiced in maize. Use of composite pollen, it is also known as pan mixes. Here the pollen is collected from the selected plants and are bulked together. This bulked pollen or the mixed pollen is used to pollinate the selected plants. So this ensures a full control on pollen source and hence the inferior source of pollen is rejected. Stratification of field is known as stratified mass selection, unit selection or grid method, which is suggested by Gardner in 1962. Here the field where the mass selection is practiced is divided into smaller plots, that is the heterogeneous field is divided into homogeneous plots having 40 to 50 plants per plot. So, from each plot, equal number of plants will be selected. That is, selection is done within the plot and not among the plots. And their seeds are harvested in bulk and it is used to raise the next generation. As we practice this method, it reduces the effect of environment. So, the selection will be effective. Thank you.